When the claws come out, you better watch out. The ladies of claws are back on TNT, and Judy Reyes is here to spill the tea. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
We're so happy to have you. So there's a new music video out, and it features your cast in claws. Let's take a look at this.
Big talk, big claws, breaking laws. Got a bag full of money to the bank, Santa Claus. Yeah, rich chick in Palmetto. Heels like my nails, long wrist of letter.
That's great.
Yeah, it's really nice. How did that come about?
You know, we shot all the inserts that you see the cast in around the chair, doing all our bits with the money.
Mm-hmm. And, right.
And our bling and the booze. Yeah. And then Sweetie, who's got this huge song, My Type, got into business with us, and they kind of mixed in our bit with her bit, her doing her little Karuchi Tran stuff. And next thing you know, we're like big hip hop.
And you are.
Did you like it? Was it fun to do it?
It was fun to do it. I just didn't know that we were just, they were going to hook us up and mix us up with Sweetie. And you know, I'm old. I didn't know this song was like as big as it was. And then I looked her up on Instagram. I'm like, what? And then I'm like, what? And then, you know, you repost. And all of a sudden you're even more popular than you already were.
So you're on the charts.
I was excited. Yeah. And then I started, you know, following her. And I understood. And then my daughter was like, wow, can I see it again? Can I see it again? So then I got it.
It's
so
great
now
to
you're
hear
the
you.
Cool mom.
Yeah, that's really exactly cool. Right. It's nice to hear you talk because you don't talk a whole lot on the show because you're quiet Anne, right? And you get to really dress down for the show. Now, people think that'd be great because you get to dress down, but sometimes you might feel like you know what I mean? Like, do you like dressing down or do you hate dressing down?
I don't wear makeup. I don't wear heels. I don't wear Spanx.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Oh, you do? Okay, good.
I get tatted up and, you know, it was a real challenge for me. It was an exciting challenge for me. I mean, I've done scrubs. I've done Devious Maids.
Mm. Right.
And, you know, you spend a lot of time in hair and makeup. Mm-hmm. And there's a real thrilling challenge to coming in and making the most out of a role with saying very little.
Right.
And coming in there and wearing no makeup, I think that is, you know, creates a level of self-consciousness that you have to get past.
Right.
But you also kind of like really surrender into just being somebody else completely.
Yeah, and vulnerable,
and people,
right?
You know, people just kind of like have fallen in love with Quiet Anne.
Right.
And I was like, oh my God, I didn't know that was you. And I just, and I have my own fan base of that
good
character. They just absolutely adore her.
Well, and I love that Quiet Anne is going to be in the boxing ring, right? Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, it's a pickup from the second season with a conflict that she's had with this woman, a cop that she fell in love with. And they have a confrontation. And they get into the boxing ring to fight each other over what happened last time. There was a betrayal.
Right.
This cop, played by Suleika Matthew, a fantastic actress, confronts her over her betrayal. And they have a difference of opinion over who betrayed who.
Mm-hmm. And we have a clip to check out. Nice setting that up. Here's a look at Claws.
You claim me! You need your family! Deal with
So how hard are you hitting it?
We had stunt doubles as well. We really tried not to hit each other, but we failed.
Yeah. It happens.
There were some chiropractors.
Interesting. It's so good to see you. Thank
really
you so much for coming
Thank
in.
Thank you so much.
Don't you guys miss this season return of Claws. It's this Sunday, June 9th at 9 p.m. on TNT. Thank you, Judy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Don't miss it. It's going to be a lot of fun.
It's going to be good.